Hi, this is Stan Bush.
You got the power!
You're listening to Play That Rock and Roll with Joe K. Yeah!
You got the touch!
Let's talk a little bit about Jean-Claude Van Damme. In the late 1980s, Cannon Films discovered a martial arts master named Jean-Claude Van Damme. He desperately wanted to become a movie star, and he had a few minor roles in some low-budget crap in the 80s, but Cannon would take a genuine shot at making him a superstar in 1988, and it paid off. Bloodsport was released in February 1988, and take a listen to this trailer.
A forbidden competition.
Couldn't you just get me in?
Strict rules, no press.
You're telling me you never break rules?
Where every fighting style, every worthy opponent, every deadly technique, clash in savage combat.
Time to separate the men from the boys.
And only one will triumph.
Now I will break you.
International martial arts sensation, Jean-Claude Van Damme. In Bloodsport, the true story of the ultimate champion.
Okay, sounds pretty good. I'll cut right to the chase. This is my favorite Jean-Claude Van Damme movie. Outside of the Rocky movies, this is just about the best fight movie I've ever seen. And the soundtrack is a big part of it. The soundtrack was composed by Paul Herzog, and Stan Bush was on lead vocals. So here's the big theme from the movie. It's called Fight to Survive.
Chemistry by the breath of life. I'm gonna stake my claim. I fight to survive.
This is one of my absolute favorite songs from any 80s movie soundtrack. Plays a couple of times in the movie, and it is great. You know, most Stan Bush fans would tell you The Touch is their favorite song, but for me, it is Fight to Survive. I love this movie. I love this song. And Stan's vocal performance is out of this world. I mean, he is hollering on this record. So when I had him on the show last year, I, of course, had to ask him about it. And this is what he had to say about Fight to Survive.
Yeah, it's funny. I was like, Fight to Survive has got, you know, a couple of TV shows recently in the last couple of years. And
oh, yeah.
I still like listen to that. That's a high E. I don't even know if I could hit that anymore.
Oh.
That Fight to Survive. It's like nuts, like stupid high. It's like, man. Now, I've always had a high voice, but I mean, that one was especially up there, you know.
This song took everything Stan had vocally to get out. I mean, he is at the top of his range. Like he was saying, he's not even sure if he can hit those notes anymore. But it paid off so well. It sounds so great. And it is certainly one of the reasons that Bloodsport is my favorite Jean-Claude movie. Now, it's not the only song he did on the soundtrack. He also recorded a slower, more somber song called On My Own Alone, which is actually not bad either. So if you're interested in that, you can check that out. Now, Bloodsport was actually a big hit in 1988, so Jean-Claude signed on to do another movie in 1989 called Kickboxer. And the makers of that movie looked at the formula for Bloodsport and thought, hey, let's just do this exact same thing again. Kickboxer and Bloodsport are very similar movies. I like Bloodsport a little bit more, but Kickboxer is not far behind, and Stan's main song on that one is called Never Surrender. So here's Never Surrender from Kickboxer.
You fight to the end and you take it all. Never surrender, never say die. You got the heart of a hero. Never surrender.
Yeah, this is also really good. This is a great 80s rock soundtrack. And although Stan doesn't play Fight to Survive in concerts, if you prefer this one, you're in luck, because he always plays Never Surrender. Now, the other songs on this record are called Fight for Love and Streets of Siam. Those are both good songs. To me, Bloodsport and Kickboxer are a great 1-2 punch, if you pardon the pun. of soundtracks and movies. They're both really fun movies, and they're both great soundtracks. Stan and Paul Herzog were a great combo for these movies. So if you like soundtrack rock, which is what I was talking about earlier, and which I talked a little about in my interview with Stan, these are two soundtracks that you're going to want to check out. Fight to Survive, Never Surrender, and even the other ones on here, Streets of Siam, these are really good action songs, and I can't say enough about how much I like them. So when we were talking about these movies, I of course had to ask if he had ever met Jean-Claude Van Damme. Jean-Claude has made like 100 movies, and 10 are passable to good, and the rest are straight garbage, but I treasure those 10 or whatever it is. Jean-Claude's movies in the late 80s through the mid-90s are really fun, and it was really cool to hear Stan talk about his interactions with Jean-Claude, because he had two stories, and both were very funny.
I met him at the screening for Kickboxer, and he was trying to talk to my wife at the time, my first wife. He was like, who's this guy, kind of, you know. And then she sees him on the screen with his shirt off, like, whoa. You
know? Oh, it
was, no, but I saw him a couple of years after that. I was playing at this big outdoor bar, and he comes in. The bouncers were giving him a hard time, and I said, oh, let this guy in, right? And he came over and thanked me after that, and I said, oh, yeah, by the way, I'm the one who sang. And he said, wow, you see, the music was better than the movies. He really said that.
Neither one of those stories surprises me, and they both crack me up, so that that is fantastic. And Stan also said it would have been nice to get Jean-Claude in a music video. Hell yeah, absolutely. And by the way, Jean-Claude is a little more available nowadays, so maybe Stan can get a hold of him for his next record. I think that would be fun. Oh,